Two people are facing charges after their dogs allegedly attacked five people, including an 82-year-old woman. Cobb County Police say Jeremiah Gamble and Leslie White failed to secure seven mixed-breed dogs. According to warrants, the dogs slipped out through a window with an AC unit and then got out of the yard that was fenced. It was in need of repairs. When police questioned Gamble and White, they reportedly admitted it had happened prior.